Hey bro, this is CrazyWay on YouTube.com. I got done watching American Got Talent. You know, Tuesday and Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Live performance. You know, 2 hours, Tuesday night, NBC. You know, the performance, you vote. Duncan say. And, you know, yeah, 1 hour, the judge didn't say no, but, you know, so, drinking Nas Regal Original Pop Energy Drink Show, Cheered Bitches, here to vote together, and do a little bit of that way. We're gonna get to America Got Talent. In a bit. We got script. Got a lot of stuff. What a report, rain and storm and hot. PlayStation 3 college football. USF Bulls beat us. In 2 overtime Reds Day update. YouTube and Patreon podcast. Well, Monday. And drink Nas Regular Ritual Pop. Chippy Bisher for Sandwich Mix. Monday at 10. Say my dad will be here Tuesday with sausage spaghetti and get thank God finally about time. Real breakfast, McDonald's, oatmeal water. Tuesday we talk about that. So YouTubers and YouTube, but please vote for your favorite. Monday my girlfriend tried to get one finally. Got her char brown peanut Snoopy 4th July shirt, blue. When, you know, I'm talking about that. Big Town, Big City, FEM, Illinois, movie, food, drinks, Cracker Barrel, Dairy Queen, Starbucks. Are you thick? My dad been trying my laundry. I got my girlfriend dropped together shoes on Amazon. Water report, Monday. Morning, watch till 3 in the morning. I'm gonna go for jump sketching one. Supposed to get something and day shirt blue. I'm going to get more energy drinks, endurance, marshmallow, and blue raz. 16 ounces, 300 caffeine, 18 years old. And QVC doing perfect antenna. The problem is probably expensive as fuck now. And I have no TV. Bird TV show will be coming on October. Tires thick. Weather report. It was bad. Thunder and lightning. Thursday. Tuesday, but they gave me my clothes. Got me sauce. Okay. Tomorrow, 21 McDonald's. Okay. Talent was amazing. Girlfriend Travis gave 21. And I voted Spricker 24, finally back on YouTube. Welcome back, Spricker 24. Thank God for all the time. It was a live show. I'll watch a little. I hope she keep the video up so I can watch it in 3 hours. Chicago Cubs versus Chicago Phillies. They lost 2-4. They tried and I get squared. I don't know. So, let's go with 4. Illinois, what a report, what a bug phone. Probably 77, mostly clear. UV very high, red, 8 minimized, sun exposure implies sunscreen. Pollen, orange, 8 meaning high. Still pretty dumb pollen. Pretty dumb pollen grass, NETTLE. Today condition based on past pollen counts and expect weather condition. Pollen level for Wednesday will remain stable in high range. Pollen producing plants are at a relatable steady level of pollination at this time. I guess the information won't come through again. So average is high 90, low 64, dew point will be 56 degrees, humidity 72%. Sunrise 6:06 in the morning, sunset 7:49 p.m. Moon waxing GIBBOUS. Ten days, August 14th through August 23rd. Tonight, 60, low 65, clear. Thursday, high 82, low 67, mostly sunny. Friday, high 85, low 73, 30% chance of storms. Just today. Saturday, high 90, low 72, part cloudy. So, Saturday day, heating index reading 97 to 102. Saturday night, index reading 97 to 102. Sunday, high 91, low 72, partly cloudy. So Sunday day, heat index reading 97 to 102. Sunday night, heat index reading 96 to 101. Monday, high 93, low 72, mostly cloudy. So Monday, Monday, August 19th, day heat index reading 96 to 101. Tuesday, high 90, low 69, part cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 87, low 68, mostly sunny. So Wednesday, August 21st. Description of the night: partly cloudy with a scattered sunshine chance of storms, 40% low temperature around 68 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, and average humidity of 85%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the southwest. So, next Thursday, high 87, low 68, cloudy. So, Thursday, August 22nd, day partly cloudy with a scattered sunstorm chance of storms, 40% high temperatures around 87 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees, with an average humidity of 67%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south-southwest. So, next Friday, high 87, low 66, partly cloudy. So YouTube is in YouTube only. Leave me a comment down below. How is the weather? We're gonna go with MSN. Six Philadelphia officers injured and outgoing shootouts. Trap. Crazy. Don't deal yet with Talvin, but Trent planning big cuts and yes. Politics. North Korea said U.S. missile in South Korea triggering new Cold War. White House eyes for Korean action plan for gun proposal. Flies nuclear capability bomber to region facing Alaska. What? Precious angels, three sisters killed when suspect dropped. Let's go with Google News. Ow! Well, loved. I did 18 minutes. I did a little of live of it. Done. You know, it was there 18 minutes. Perfect. I just have to agree. You know, all that unfortunate of that. I would love to do all that 3 hours, but yeah, I don't know what happened. I don't know. A lot of stuff I do agree, I understand and stuff, but you know, I bet that whole YouTube video makes sense. Most of my majority of stuff on YouTube do not make sense. Trump suggests personal meeting with China XI over Hong Kong crisis. Growing fears of China military crackdown on Hong Kong protests. Perfect YouTube video. SXU Phil. So YouTube is a YouTube one. You know, go check out. You know, subscribe and all that. You know, we do perfect stuff about this. So check out there, you know. Google News and Amazon. The perfect right there. China military vehicles dash across Hong Kong border in soccer stadium satellite image. Christian WHITON China XI looks increasing days and confused. Could Hong Kong win the showdown? Hong Kong challenge to XIJINPING Iron Room. China won't like it, but Chairman MAO won't be supporting the Hong Kong protest. Another perfect thing. SXO, another shout out. Go subscribe, check a bit of perfect stuff about all of those, you know, Pakistan, India, KHASHMIR, Pakistan PM issue, furious threat to India, we will teach you a lesson. It's a perfect video, so go check that out. That's actually doing a great job. Analyze IMARNKHAN speech, a state assembly in MUZAFFARADAD. MODI Posthumous Decision on KASHMIR reveals a bitterness in the Indian. Pakistan responds to KASHMIR is only helping MODI and should stay out of it. India's illegal power grab is turning KASHMIR into a colony. India was a miracle democracy, but it's time to downgrade its CREDENTIONS. So great videos by Esa Bill. Two of them, so subscribe, check out. They have a more better understanding. New Zealand vowed to science religion. Fish. Right. Christ Church killers with a speech but the letter wrote Wilson. Village Church mosque gunmen sent letters. Alright, I don't want to hear from you. I agree with it, but I don't know. I'm gonna try not to give them a voice anymore. They do need to be something up. What we know and don't know about the mystery Russian missile explosion. Russian canceled evacuations after missile explosion. Clean tests show radiation levels normal. Failed Russian nuclear test aids. Putin develop of weapons that could crack U.S. defense. About that nuclear accident in Russia. Say radiation spike 4. 16 times above one lot. Okay, let's go US News. Okay, there we go. All right. So let's go with America Got Talent right here right now. Get into this really quick. See about voting and all that. About what's coming up, but the people did. We got Alex, D-O-W-I-S. He's going through A-N-S-L-E-Y Burns. You know, she was in the dunk and say, so the judges didn't pick somebody for some reason. I'll vote for her. I voted for last night, the dunk had said, and from a group of judges, go to one of them. She didn't say nothing. Well, Alex D-O-W-I-S beat Carmen Carter. That's right. B-I-R-K-H-A- LSA. Thank God. Danger, I couldn't see my gorgeous here, so we don't want to see it. So they've gone. EMERALDBELLES. There's the same thing, they've gone. That's weird, why is it? Isn't it? We voted for G for us, and they're gone. Greg Morton, he's going through Cody Lee, blind autism, going through Luke, ISLAM, going through Sophie, PECORA, voted for her. He just voted for one of the Donga Sang, which was in, she's going on, with the service they're going to, so, crazy. And there we go. So YouTube, comment down below, what do you think about America Got Talent? And yeah, you're voting, you're liking and all of the above, let's do this. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Phillies. The final score was 4-2 Phillies.
They got screwed. A lot of people, you know, Google News Alert said the worst strikeout of all year and season. They said of all time. You know, the Sharks are pretty fucked. Joe Madden and, you know, then comments off that, you know, deal. Yeah. So it was bad, you know how we do. So let's go right here, right now. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are trailing the Phillies 11-1 in the middle of the seventh.
Yikes. So I lost the series. And YouTubers, comment down below. What do you think about this? You think it's fair? You walk Bryce Harper, you go like this, or what? So, you know, that's the only thing Bryce Harper do is a walk. Do you go like this? You saying that's fair? Let's talk about it. You know, comment down below. So, yeah. Too bad I don't have no blizzard. I don't want to eat. My girlfriend just got you one. Took me Subway. My girlfriend just got you one. She got a pizza from her grandma. She said it was cold. I guess I was going to eat sausage spaghetti. Two pieces of salmon sugar toast. Butter bread. Organic. Great value. Cinnamon. An organic rising butter water. I did drink water. Look, it's kick. Oh yeah, I gotta bring the oatmeal sometime. Well, brand new oatmeal. We did that go for under prices. Tomorrow I'm gonna do great value. I'm gonna do the carrot. I did a carrot on this oatmeal. It'll be great value. Quaker cocoa sea salt. See how that is. Maybe I just gotta do a microwave. So, you know, I got my so, I don't know. I probably should have got something else. Salad. Yeah, didn't like the worker. Didn't seem to anything. We might go big town, big city, if you know them. I wonder about the drying their clothes, right? Who might go Saturday? Big Time, Big City FM only. All go together. It's just gonna be, you know. I'll go up for Child Biz Kathy Jake 1. Her and I, the cousin, the grandma. So. That'd be crazy. Get a blizzard. That's a bad set about that. I might just eat some cereal. I watch Channel News 4, you know. You know, my girlfriend Jeff's capture will like that. Monday through Friday. You know, 4 Illinois, Wind Wabash, New. You know, old cable for Illinois, Little Wabash. What, the new cable, 104. Monday through Friday, 4 in the morning through 7 in the morning, 3 hours. The only show went on to school, and they had sausage pizza. I thought that was a good oatmeal. Like me, you know, for kids and just a good oatmeal. I mean, good breakfast and all the above, you know. Be like oatmeal, fruits, vegetables, juices, and smoothies, and vitamin mix. You know, Belvita be good, Kind bars. Nuts is always good. Oh shit, what's that nut? I forgot, there was a great. Walnut. California walnut's supposed to be good for your heart. But then again, I think all nuts are supposed to be good for you. If you get, you get the right nuts or make your own nuts. I don't know. But that's the same. They had vitamin. QVC, have your back. You know, people saying decades, Nutrisystem, then you Fitbit. Then you got the vitamin mix. Unbelievable. All right, Vitamix, you control the ingredients. You control. You know, like when the host had breast cancer. And it said about the cancer. That's the saying about that. You got to take care of yourself. You know, you really, truly do. You have to take care of yourself. And that's the saying about it. You got to take care of yourself. Like that, you know. In trouble, YouTube if you don't know. I got my mix. My girlfriend moved. My girlfriend tried to get what you want. Now I move. I get taboo. It was like the drying, you know. I can't, man, that's powerful. I can't run no Vitamix. Can't run no stove. I don't think heat blanket put the bill up. Stove, yeah. The dry, yeah. Air conditioner, yeah. But, you know, we don't run that. I think Clay City, I don't know. But that's the thing about, you know, you does stuff, charges and stuff, even like that, you know, just imagine that. I don't think I'm going to manage that. don't know. I'll probably just do Sarah, I guess. You know. Oh, well. PlayStation 3 College Football. What? Yes. Three overtime in a row. They'll beat Connecticut. Cincinnati Reds won, you know. I'll just stop them one and block the kick. Yeah. I'll beat Western Michigan Broncos. Beat Louisville Cardinals. So, who won the SEC championship? Same Florida, the Auburn Tigers. Who breaks through their national championship? Texas, they won the Big 12 championship. Western Michigan, I think they won their championship. ACC championship with Miami. And they won the FedEx Orange Bowl. They played Michigan. It was UFC Trojans that won the Pac-10 championship. Versus Rutgers that won the Big East championship. And UFC Trojans and they won their championship. The national championship. And the bowl game, San Diego State Aztecs, they won theirs. TCU Horned Frogs won their bowl. I think UNLV Rebels, I think they beat Oregon Ducks. We did too, beat Oregon State Beavers. And we played in the Sunbelt Bowl. And Jason Baker gone, Ryan Henderson, the running back, he played great. Sylvester Butler, he gone, he got injured in the game. Jason Baker not really his thing. Grievousson, I think he might be playing again, yeah, he was a touch. It was a weird game, so we did it. So the kicker gone, you know. Last season, one or two, so one here, so it was either two or three, so he will go to the NFL, so, and he's Nate Thompson, thank us, Tom, maybe him, maybe not gonna go, that'd be cool, he would help, I gotta think he was a senior, so yeah, so it will be Ryan Hagan. Two is a new guy, 93, then so far 91 of speed, Southall. But we could put Jeremy Williams in too. Let's see the defense, but Southall, the big reasons we did. did all that stuff, went and gone to the winning games. Man, I feel bad for Jason Baker. He wasn't there, so. Yeah. But we're in the ACC now, so yeah. So there we have 5 stars and we like 15 or 16, I believe. So I think Florida quarterback won the Heisman. Yeah. Guess that could be gone. But, yeah, you know how that is. So yeah. So tomorrow night, see about Yonder. I'm hoping, you know, but the watch of days, Mondays through Friday, days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTubers and YouTubers 18 years old and older adults only, Tuesday and Wednesday, American Got Talent, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Tuesday night, 2 hours, live performance, YouTubers and YouTubers, please vote your favorites. Wednesday night, same time, same station, 1 hour, Duncan Safe, please vote for your favorite. So then you have Yonder, TV Land, Wednesday night, what is it? 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers need to learn to be 18 years old and adults only. Me, PlayStation Network, PlayStation 4, SD, Standard Edition, DVD, $14.99. YouTubers need to learn, must be 18 years old and adults only. Right? Of it. PlayStation 4, 7 p.m. Central, my time. So there we go. Then I gotta get Rockstar Endurance Marshmallow Blue Raz, 300 caffeine, 16 ounces, YouTube and YouTube must be YouTube. So, gonna get that, so, I don't know. The eBay paper, exclusive, message, spend account, all that stuff, but, so, maybe go website or something, figure out something. See about that, so I gotta go.